Who the fuck are you? Where did you come from? Where the fuck are my gods?
Constantine Brayko, keep your hands where I can see them.
Why don't you go fuck yourself? You wanna see my hands? They're right here, on my fucking guns.
We have to do it the hard way, Brayko.
Really starting to piss me off.
Of course he's got golden submachine guns.
Hope we got the special blend hex.
All of a sudden I'm reminded of that annoying guy from Resident Evil Code Veronica.
Going on. Turn up the radio.
This is a lot better than what you listen to, Mina. Assault rifle on your back for this part where you're just running around.
The jacket. Messed up my jacket. Got all this blood on it.
With that color scheme, how can you tell?
Why the fuck did you come here? Did I kill someone you know? Shoot your fucking dog? Fuck your girl?
I'm asking the questions, Brayko. I don't want to kill you unless I have to. So listen to what I say very carefully.
Don't talk to me like I'm some kind of child. Fuck!
If I have to repeat myself, then you're just wasting my time.
Look, I made a mistake before. We can work something out. Mother.
I hope so. Otherwise, I wouldn't have come all this way.
Then, what is it you want? Name it. I'll get it.
I'm tracking Halbeck weapon shipments into Moscow, and all roads lead to you, Brayko.
What can I say? Knives are sweet, but the rocket launchers and machine guns are pretty ladies. I like to hear them sing.
Then all I have to do is confiscate what you have, and the operation here is over. No more missiles.
Look, this place, that sound system, gifts to you. That shit in my vault, that's only one vault I got. I can set you up for life.
If I let you live, you mean?
Yeah, the big if, huh? I wouldn't ask except something about this. You didn't come here to kill me.
I don't want to kill you, Brayko. I'm here to shut down your operations.
You could have just asked, you prick!
I guess I don't like talking to you much.
Look, we can make a deal, you and me. I pay. All you have to do is let me walk out of here. Never see me again. Unless, of course, you need anything else, maybe.
I don't think I want you on my conscience, Brayko. And all that cash didn't do much for your common sense. It sure isn't gonna help with mine.
It's end credits, then. Let's go.
You're welcome. Well, I probably didn't pick the right options for stuff, but